you choose a law career, the moment you embark, there is that joke you're bound to hear, a lawyer is a shark. Ignore that, it's simplistic and it's dumb. Only some of you will turn out sharks, just some. The rest are chum. Our topic is blood in the water. Kids, it's time you faced. Law school is a waste. Unless, unless you acquire a taste for blood in the water. Dark and red and raw, you're nothing until the thrill of the kill becomes your only law. Would you be willing to defend the following banker accused of fraud? A kind old grandma took her savings and she sent it off to your client all she saved since she was born. Well, he promised to invest it, but he spent it on prostitutes and heroin and porn.
No, I would not want to take that case.
Wrong! This one is a win unless you're lazy. Grandma's broke, she'll have some hack from Legal Aid. Put her on the stand and call her all in crazy. Your gag goes free and you can get you high and laid. Look for the blood in the water. Read your Thomas Hobbes. Only spineless snobs will quarrel with the morally dubious jobs. Yes, blood in the water. Your scruples are lawyer for the following clients. Say they offer you a bundle for defending a famous hitman for the mafia elite. Seems he missed his chosen prey, killed a nun, drove away, running over pretty cute puppies in the street.
What, you think I wouldn't defend him just because he's a typical man?
Oh, you lesbians think you're so tough. Oh dear, I fear my comment has offended. Hard to argue though when you're too mad to speak. Your employment will be very quickly ended when they see how your emotions make you weak. So it's my plain time with a $1 billion offer. And I hire 4 new interns every year. From this class I will select 4 young sharks whom I respect, and those 4 will have a guaranteed career. Do you follow me? So I wanna see what exactly. Let's the games begin. 4 of you will win, but just those 4 with the dorsal fin. Yes, blood in the water, so white and smart and blood. Yes, Ms. Someone's had their morning coffee. Would you summarize the case of Stephen Indiana V. Hearn from your reading, please?
Oh, I wanted to answer the puppy question.
But I'm asking you about the assigned reading.
Okay, who assigned the reading for the first day of class?
You have guts, Ms. Woods. Ms. Kensington, let's say you teach a class at Harvard Law School. A position that you're justly proud of. But a girl on whom you call hasn't read the case at all. Should you let it go?
No, I'd throw her out.
All right, then. You heard.